Frankel still travels strongly. Canford Cliffs, the orange colours, and now Frankel for the first time is shaken up. Canford Cliffs in second place, over a furlong out. Frankel's acceleration is instant. Can Canford Cliffs, who's drifting left, reel in his rival? No, a decisive no. Frankel, unbeaten, utilises that turn of foot to devastating effect and wins the Kipco Sussex Stakes. What a brilliant horse!